cabinet. So we are heading back from breakfast on our second to last day.
If you don't mind, we're going to go at 7:06. I'm just going to drop this off and get some cold water from the fridge, and then we're going to head back down. That's okay.
So I wanted to record the winding roads. Good, how are you?
We're both going to get off, and we're going to stay here for a few minutes, and then so we'll catch another bus.
Sure.
Yeah.
Enjoy your stay.
Okay.
Yep. Oh, thank you. Walking to. Condo. It's a nice little walkway to our condo. And this is our beautiful cabana, condo, whatever you want to call it. I have absolutely adored this space. We have our own pool. This is our back patio. front door. Eric did such an exquisite job choosing this space right in between the two mountains. Excuse me, I've had a cough since the weekend of the wedding. I'm finally getting over it. Isn't this absolutely gorgeous? Look at this space. I dearly love it. Let us go in. I love the iPad holder. It welcomes us, tells you all about the space here, things to do. There's a live band tonight, which I'm really excited about, by the beach. Holds the umbrella. Outdoor shower. The shower room is one of my favorite, along with this cloth tub. We took a nice little couple's bath. Love the full-length mirror. This is me. Chandelier. Love this little outfit. I've got the babouche in the back. So, it's one of these. Look at that. So, an entire room set aside for a spa shower, which I love. Not yet. I'm almost ready. So, this is our St. Lucia Bungalow. Wave to the people.